Anise Cafe, Thursday night. We do Noodle Night every Thursday night from 7 till 9.
Which is the only night in the week when we're open as a little bit more of a restaurant style, bistro style, with a very, very simple menu. I'm Nicholas Allen, familiar face to most people in Stroud as I run the Star Anise Arts Cafe, and we've been doing so for 10 years now. We do rice or udon noodles there with wheat, or the rice and gluten free. And we serve two broths, a spicy, more Thai style broth, tom yum, and a more Japanese style broth with shiitake mushrooms and ginger. Both made with a beautiful dashi, which is the Japanese word for stockings. All cooking in Japan, comes from dashi. There's the kombu and the shiitake mushrooms. And then we serve grilled and blanched vegetables with that, and you can have fish or tofu. So it's a really simple menu. A selection of desserts. There's usually a special dessert, something like a fruit canton, which is a seaweed jelly with wild forest fruits in it, and a nut cream, or we do our a selection of tarts and cakes that we have as well. Unlimited green tea at the end of the evening for those who wish to have it. We really endeavour to use the best ingredients. You know, we get Laura from the Crooked End Farm in the Forest of Dean brings this amazing wild leaf salads. The Stroud Slad Farm bring us salads. We've got Easter Park Farm bringing the eggs. Global Organics Market provide all our veg. Just beautiful vegetables. Our intent is to bring that local spirit of creating something from nothing, so we're very proud to make our own croissants from scratch and sourdough bread every day. Everybody who comes here will know.
I'm really enjoying people enjoying the food, and I love doing this.
I trained in a wonderful centre that used to be part, was the original East-West Centre in London. Now, the cafe is a celebration of the macrobiotic whole foods cuisine, and that's come out of my training there. I really saw a different approach to cooking. And I'm making food that I enjoy and want to celebrate with the Stroud community, and earn a living for it from it, so that I can also celebrate it with my family on the beach in Cornwall once a year.
日本語で、毎週木曜日にスターアニスで、ヌードルナイトやってます。7時から9時まで。で、日本風、タイ風のアレンジでスターアニス風のヌードルナイトやってます。来てください。ボールもサムクンバさんが作ってくれた素敵なボールで、うどんとライスヌードル出してますので、来てください。お願いします。